first street fighting, drug dealing, aggressive panhandling. Those are just some of the problems that Old Port business owners say they are seeing, and they want the city to do something about it. In the heart of Portland's Old Port are Tommy's Park and Post Office Park, the areas where much of that activity is going on. News 8's Jim Keithley is live in Portland tonight with more. Jim?
Well, Tracy, Tommy's Park and Post Office Park, where I'm standing, of course, are public spaces where the public is welcome, say police. But those people who own these buildings, that run the businesses inside these buildings, and others say that they are unhappy with the goings-on here recently and want the city to do something about it.
They gathered in the rain under umbrellas at Tommy's Park, one of the most visible public parks in Maine's largest city. They're concerned what's happening outside their windows. Fighting, drug dealing, panhandling, and public drunkenness.
This summer, the parks weren't clean enough. There was a lot of vandalism and hooliganism.
Portland's acting police chief did confirm tonight the number of calls for so-called public nuisance is up in this area, 17% over last year, he said. But many of the activities being reported are not crimes. They are public parks and public spaces for all. And it's not illegal to panhandle unless it's aggressive.
If somebody was to stand somewhere with a sign with a message on it, that is not abusive solicitation. But if I was following you down the street, and begging you for money and blocking your path and acting in a threatening manner, that would fall under the city ordinance.
Nevertheless, the group organized by the Portland Downtown District says that the activities in this park send a negative message to those who visit the city and for those who live and work here.
We feel that the downtown is the economic engine of Portland and the economic engine of the rest of the state. So we need clean and safe parks and clean and safe open areas so that people can come down to the downtown area.
Police say there are several things the city is doing to help alleviate the problem. Among them, a team is set up at the Milestone Shelter. Using their van, they head out to many of these police calls.
And they're out there in a proactive approach to talk to them, to get them policemen, to get them help, to get them the services that they need.
Now, the group that met here today said they're weighing all of their options. Among them, they might form a Friends of Tommy's Park committee. They say they might decide to raise money to help pay for a park officer. The downtown district's board, or a subcommittee of that board, met behind closed doors today to discuss their next move. We're live in Portland, Jim Keithley, News 8.